We've been at the airport a lot this year to talk about the pandemic's negative impact on the air travel economy. And it's true, air travel is way down this year compared to last. But the TSA expects today and this weekend to be an exception. They reported this morning, as of 9 o'clock, more than 912,000 Americans chose to take to the skies despite the CDC warnings.
Definitely, it's on my mind, COVID.
But it wasn't enough to stop thousands of people from following through on their Thanksgiving weekend travel plans. People like Dave Maxwell, who lives in Baltimore but works remotely and felt he just couldn't miss this chance to return home.
You just try to kind of be as safe as you can and get home and see family, and it's the holidays, it's hard not to.
We're just keeping in mind the COVID safety precautions.
We saw a steady stream of people through DTW all morning, some doing what they could to avoid crowds.
We got down here way early to try and beat the rush in order to avoid less contact.
If you are planning to travel this weekend, Dr. Malon Han, a pulmonologist with U of M who tracks COVID risk factors, says the flight itself won't pose the biggest problem given increased safety measures and air filtration. It's the airport people need to think about. And
who do you have in your party? Do you have any individuals that are older with chronic medical conditions? I think the other thing to think about is, are you traveling by yourself or do you have a large party, particularly with small children, that you have to manage for social distancing and hand washing?
For those staying here, the night before Thanksgiving is always a busy time for DWIs, but Michigan State Police expect to see less of that through the weekend because of Michigan's health order restrictions, meaning bars and restaurants are closed for dine-in service until December 8th. And if you are planning to travel today or over the weekend, remember that face coverings are required inside the Detroit Metro Airport and aboard planes. If you don't have one, you can get a free face mask inside. As for Michigan State Police, they will be patrolling as normal throughout the weekend, looking for things like speeding, distracted driving, and seatbelt use. Jen Shantz, 7 Action News.